Speaking of superstars who have been shaken up, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Usos. Gentlemen.
What's up, Charlie Caruso? You know your boy's happy to be here on Raw. We done went over there and turned SmackDown Live into Lockdown Live.
Monday night, Raw's about to get Uso lit, Charlie. We about to line them all up and knock them down like this.
I mean, Uso, who do we got over here?
Oh, the Lucha House Party.
Lucha,
Luke. Party is over.
Uber's outside. Do not drink and drive.
Then we got the Viking Raiders.
Who?
The ones with the beards.
Who?
The brothers that looked like they came off the movie Braveheart, my dude.
Freedom!
Them brothers, what about the Raw Tag Team Champs, Curt Hawkins and Zack Ryan?
Hey, I like those two. I know they like to collect toys. They got an Uso toy and a Curt Hawkins toy. No.
Oos? Other Oos? You're decent hands in the tag team division. Dash, I'd even go as far as saying they're the greatest tag team in the history of SmackDown.
100% agree, but this is Raw. Okay. This is Top Guy territory. This is the revival reformatory, mm-hmm. if you will. Mm-hmm. So now, nah, Oos, you're not locking down anything.
Hey.
Hey. Hey.
Hey,
yo, whoa, yo, I had this crazy dream. Two dudes walked up to me and you, and they said they was going to kick our butt, kind of looking something like them. The Revival. Uso is Raw. Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary.